Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. If you see a screen saying iPad unavailable or security lockout, the chances are that too many wrong passcode were entered to your iPad, but it could also happen without realizing when the iPad is charging or in your bag. If you forgot the passcode, you'll need to erase your iPad and return it to its factory settings, which removes the lock screen and passcode and allows you to set it up again. Here we prepare three ways for you. Let's try the first one. Way 1. Erase iPad on an available screen. When you enter a wrong password and you cannot try again until 1 hour later, the screen will display the erase button. Tap it. Here we enter the Apple ID passcode. The next step is to wait for a while. Now you can see that the factory reset is successful. Way 2. Use another iOS device. The premise is that you have an iOS device besides the iPad. You can log in with your iPhone with the same Apple ID. In the Find My app, find your iPad in the devices. Then tap Erase this device. Enter the Apple ID passcode. That's it, your iPad is ready to factory reset. Now you can use it as a new device. Way 3. Use UltFone ToolKit iOS Screen Unlock. We need to use a powerful toolkit called UltFone ToolKit. So let's launch it. Here we select iOS Screen Unlock. Then connect your iPad to the computer. Hit the Start button. Then Next. According to the prompt, we need put your iPad into recovery mode. Press and release volume up, volume down. Then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. Okay, let's go on. Here we download the firmware. Click Start Remove. You can see that it is completed. The startup screen is on your iPad. It means your iPhone has been unlocked without passcode. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.